Hi folks, it's me again. So this afternoon I felt like eating fried cabbage with tomatoes and sour roti. So this is how I make my version. Grate my 5 cloves of garlic. My onions in thin slices. Well, as you guys know, I like it spicy, but you don't have to go spicy. So I've already cut my cabbage and washed it, and it's draining, as you can see. So my pot is on. I'm gonna throw my oil into heat up. So my oil is heating up. It's about there. So we're gonna put in the puran. This is what you call puran. Let it cook until it starts to sweat and get a little brown. Start with a stick and get a little brown, and that's where I'll put in my cabbage. We're gonna stir shrunk to nothing, so you don't have to worry about the pot being full. I use the mandolin to cut my cabbage, but you gotta be very careful with the mandolin. A little salt to taste. Now when I make cabbage, I don't cook it down completely. I like a little bite to it. So I'll put in my tomatoes now because I don't want my cabbage to overcook. One nice big juicy ripe tomato. Cover it now. Let us do a thing for a while. And we'll come back to that. So this is what it looks like after 10 minutes. It's not cooked on top. So this is about where I'll take it off. Because I like it with a little bite to it. So that's my fried cabbage. With the light above, it's looking yellow, but it's almost a light reddish color. This is the end product. My sada roti and my fried cabbage with tomatoes. It's gonna taste really good.